Nope, no time for that now. The computer's starting.